Rahul Arya live.
Once there was a child born in a constable's family in Bangalore on 12th December 1950, who soon lost his mother. Named Shivaji Rao Gaikwad after Chhatrapati Shivaji, he still continued studies. But who knew he'll be known as our superstar, Rajnikant. At age 23, Rajni was working as a bus conductor to support family. 1973, his friend supported him to join Madras Film Institute. Once K. Balachandra spotted him in his play and offered a movie. 1975, Rajnikant debuted with Kamal Haasan in Apoorva Raganga. 1976 film Avargal gave him popularity. Mudru Mudichi, 1976 film, was a triple love story among Rajni, Kamal and Sridevi. Bhairavi in 1978 gave Rajnikant the title Superstar. 1978 in Mullum Malarum, Rajni won the Best Actor Award. For 1981 comedy film Thillumullu, Rajni even cut his mustache to make audience laugh. But Rajni's favorite film is 1985 Sridharvendra. In 1991, Thalaiva and Mammootty starred in Mani Ratnam's Thalapathi. Many Hindi hits from Phool Bane Angare, Chalbaz to Hum in 1991 with Amitabh and Govinda. Fans loved his action style in 1995 film Pasha. 1999 film Padayappa showed the power of his dialogue delivery. In 2002 wrote and starred in film Baba, known to repay producers' losses from his siblings. You fall to rise back, and he proves it in 2005 super hit film Chandramukhi. Won several awards from Padma Bhushan to Filmfare, as well as winning fans' hearts around the world. The film made him the boss for 2007 super hit Shivaji the Boss. He believes in simplicity and loves his family. In 2008 came blockbuster hit Antiran Robo.
Happy Diwali, folks.
In 2014, his daughter Sondarya Rajnikant directed him in Kochadeyam. Donated his savings, property, even his eyes to the society, and over 10 crores for Chennai floods to me. His 2016 film made 200 crore even before its release. The superstar Rajnikant in and as Kabalida. Antiran 2 starring our Thalaiva, superstar Rajnikant.
Upgraded. Version 2.0.
Many people didn't believe miracle. The ordinary bus conductor sharing the grass with the greatest living legend is a miracle. Miracles do happen.
Hey guys, this is Rahul Arya. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe to my channel. Like, share, and comment to this video. Rahul Arya signing off.